Hello, my beautiful besties, and welcome to another reaction. I got a song for you called One Hell of an Amen. Really, really like him. Great title there. It was requested for by Lady Gator. Let's go check it out.
Preacher said he died too young. Over there, toting that gun for Uncle Sam and our freedom. Mom and dad and dressed in black, they folded up that flag, handed it to dad and started praying. Yeah, and he went out 21 guns blazing, and that's one hell of an amen. That's the only way to go, fighting the good fight till the good one calls you home. So beware, my friend, till I see you again. Yeah, this is our last goodbye. It's a hell of an amen.
It always makes me so emotional when I hear this songs, you know, war songs, young men dying before their time, most of the time going to find a senseless and needless war. You know, I'm not a fan of them at all. And I've said it before, you know, I think soldiers or people in forces generally who go to war, they're probably like the bravest people ever to walk the face of this earth, because I cannot imagine what it feels like when you go onto a battle knowing that you might not come home to your loved ones. You know, it's I just cannot imagine it. And I must say that when it comes to that, I'm a coward. You know, I couldn't put myself forward for that. But you know, this song sounds like it's a song paying homage to this people, you know, keeping their memory alive. And I just hope this video is not going to get too emotional for me. I hope it's just simple like this, because I don't want to see nothing that it's going to just like make me like you know, lose it. Let's get some more.
Doctor said he ain't got long. He just smiled and said, bring it on. Well, if you think I'm scared, you got me all wrong. No, a little cancer can't bring me. My heart's rhyming, I believe. We all hit our knees and started praying. No.
Okay, so I see. I thought it was going to be like a song about soldiers all through, but that's not what they've done here. So it's like the first part was about a soldier or maybe a soldier friend that he lost. This time around, he's not singing about a person who's got like terminal illness or cancer. And I think what the song is just about is I think it's a song to about people with courage who have like gone out fighting, you know. So it's like they might be like in a situation which might take their lives, but they face it full on. They fight with courage, and they face the adversity. And sometimes you come out of it a winner. Sometimes you're not so lucky. But the idea or the lesson here is not to be scared, you know, to face your problems full on, and you might get lucky. I think that's what he's trying to say here. I don't know, but because the message is so powerful, right? I haven't even been able to pay no attention to the guy's voice, you know, and he's a very good singer, and the band, the music is not bad as well, and some nice guitar stuff there as well. But the problem is when you have a song like this that is so powerful, sometimes you tend to like forget about you know, the musicianship or how good the singer's voice is, and the message just like overpowers you. So yeah, let's get some more.
It's a hell of an amen.
Okay, so the way that the song ended has made me think that the song is probably personal to the person who wrote the song, because he dedicated the song to two people, John and Corey, I think he said, and he said they fought a good fight. So I'm thinking one of them was a soldier and the other did actually battle against cancer. So it's like a song that he wrote for them, maybe like in tribute. That's very, very thoughtful. And I just hope it inspires, you know, people who are like maybe like ill and they're facing a battle, or somebody who has to, I don't know, go to war, although I hate to say that, but it's a reality, it happens. But it's, I think it's just about, you know, anybody who's like facing a battle, and hopefully this gives them the courage to go through with it, to put up a good fight, so to say. Like I said, sometimes you're victorious, sometimes you're not so victorious. But let's hope for the best. Thankfully the video wasn't too like a graphic, so I was able to watch that all the way, and I hope it was okay for you too. I hope it's not blocked, you know, because I don't know. Vivo tends to do that a lot. They tend to block all those videos. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. If it was your first time here today, thank you for stopping by. Hope you come back again. Better still, hope you subscribe and become a part of the family, and I look forward to having you. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a big like for me so the guys at YouTube can share it to many more people, and I thank you for this in advance. The name is Harry. Stay cool, stay safe out there. I wish you all well in your lives. See you later. Bye.